Hey guys, this is T.H.O.R and we are gonna do another FIFA pack opening. As you already know, today or earlier today it came out, or yesterday it came out 35k packs, and we are gonna open them, and we are gonna open some 7.5k packs. So we should probably just hit it and see what we get. We're gonna start out with 3 7.k packs and see what we get. In the first pack, we get basically shit. Okay, let's move out to the second pack. I feel it. Oh yeah. Pyatt. Yeah, I hear it is pretty good. He's like the best player right now, right? Okay guys, we're going for the last 7.5k pack before we are gonna open the 35k packs. And oh damn, that's it. I've never actually gotten a pack like this. All my rares are squad training. Let's move out for a 30 motherfucking K pack. I'm not gonna watch this one, or I'm gonna watch it through my window here. And we get Balotelli, that's not too bad. Now we will do a 35k nose pack. What do we get, guys? What do we get in this pack? Let's quick opening it. Oh, we get Diego. I'm not sure how much he's worth though. We get Hart, we get Gundogan, which is pretty good. Aubameyang, this is... it's a shitty bag though, but it's not too bad either. We got Pepe! Yeah, whoa. Okay. We're gonna do an elbow pack. Oh shit, we were gonna do a... Yeah, whatever. We had Reina and Shuffer do a toe pack. What the fuck? Yeah, just hit it. This is a pretty good pack. I feel like I might get something good in this one, to be honest. Yeah, I'll get like the best player in the world right now. Terry. And Agassa. Okay, Witzel, which is... I don't know, I'm gonna keep him, but basically rest of it is shit. Yeah. I can feel it. Oh yeah. I can feel this pack ass. I can feel it. Oh, trap. Yeah. Well, the package came as how it is. We got trash. I feel. Oh yeah. I feel. Oh yeah, Carol. Yeah, we got fake Messi. Wow. Whew. Come on, give it to daddy right now. Bring it. Come on, bring it. Who are we gonna get? Yes, we got Fabio Quagliarella. Yeah. Yeah, that's his name. I feel for a nose pack. We get the new Torres, which might be worth something. Okay, this one, I'm feeling it. I honestly am feeling it. We're just gonna wait it through. Oh yeah, Marquisio. He's our player, and we got you. Oh, so let's see what we're gonna get. I'm gonna close my eyes. There we go. Please, just give me Neymar. Oh, Mandzukic. 83. It's not too bad. Just like me and you. No, probably more like you. But we get Dos Santos. Are there two Dos Santos? Because I've gotten one which is way faster. And this is kind of cool. We got the new Barbo. Damn you, USA. you will see. I'm coming. Oh, this pack kind of lagged. It has to be something good in it. Kaita, yeah, that's actually the player I wanted. Yeah, yeah, he's from. I don't know, but his name is more than Kaita though. His name is Alphonse Henry Alphonse. Who do we get? Oh, did that! Oh, did that! Okay, guys. I never felt so strong. It's worth it. We got him. Holy shit. Holy shit. Oh, this is my kind of why didn't you get him team of the year? I did some packs then. What? No, but yeah, we got him. We got Di Maria. How much does he go for? Yeah, but he's like above 300k, 320k. Ooh, this is gonna be a good pack. This is the pack. Okay. We got the new Schürrle, which is might be worth something. We can handle that. That's not too bad. Okay, guys. That was the last pack of the day. I might do some more pack openings if you want me to do later. Like once second a week or something. I'm not gonna do it all the time though. As you see, I only get shit players, except I did get Di Maria. I did get the new Schürrle. So yeah, that's okay. But guys, thank you guys for watching. Be sure to leave a comment of what players you have gotten today or like yesterday or whatever. And if you want more of this, and I'm playing a series called Road to Glory, which I hopefully will get to Division 1. I will get to Division 1. No, not gonna happen. And I will also do Evil Dead, no, Living, yeah, a game, it's a game, it's a scary game, on the PS4, my computer is too shit to run games, but I'm gonna play a scary game on the PS4 called, yeah, something, I will type it in the description, subscribe for watching that, see you guys, have a fabulous day. And see you later.